announced your union, is that right? It was here in the Norwegian embassy. Is there any certain feelings now coming back in here in Berlin and in this place?
Well, Berlin is familiar. For one. It's funny, I mean, it's... I don't naturally sort of tend to look back, but I'm turning 58 now, and it's kind of strange to have been doing this for as long as I have, to be part of this band, and we're still doing it in the same, much the same drive. I fully agree with, I think we all do, with what Paul was just saying, that it was, it is a little harder to be a band when you're not in the same street, when you're not part of the same environment on a daily basis, because it's a stronger banding in a way, or bonding. But that's life, and it's we haven't found a way to do that that actually works, because we also have personal lives. So I did, and that's what has been different with this MTV production we've done now, because we have been put together for a longer period of time, and we have rediscovered that, and that was the purpose of it, to rediscover the songs of the past. And about ownership again, you know, Emmanuel was just saying that one of our ways is to write new songs and deliver also the old ones for the public. But this project has been about taking ownership again in a fresh way to our older songs.
But there's a very simple reason why we are here in Berlin, and that's because we've been, you know, it's a hub for us simply because we've been signed to a German label, and the German public has always been extremely supportive of our whole career, not just a part of our career. And with this project, we are starting the tour here in Stuttgart end of January, and we're bringing the same musicians on the road with us. So it's going to be exciting in a way that we've never really gone on the road with this format before. So it's a totally different thing for us, and hopefully a positive experience for the people who come to see us.
I would like to know that I know in the East Coast, the concert was a very intimate setting, and from my experience, I know that acoustic sets, I mean, they just